In this video, I go over the process of applying a chunky glitter ombre, and I start off by having a cup that is one color of glitter base. So this cup that I'm doing, it has a titanium base and it's Feather Bear Bling. I applied that with the epoxy method, and that's just putting a very thin layer on like I've shown in my other videos. And then you sprinkle it on. That glitter is a very, very fine, it's a super fine. And so I just barely sprinkled the glitter on enough to soak into the epoxy. And then I apply epoxy over that once it's cured, which is what I'm doing here now. I'm just applying a normal coat, basically, maybe a little thinner than I normally would so that I can apply the chunky glitter, but it's just going over it and making sure that the entire cup is covered with epoxy. You want to also make sure that the base of your cup, the very bottom of it, has epoxy on it as well. With the chunky, I usually do add just a little bit of chunky on the bottom if it's not a completely full coverage cup and it's just an ombre. Then I just start by sprinkling heavily towards the bottom and then working my way up into an ombre coverage. And with the epoxy method, the chunky glitter will lay flat, and so that's what I'm going for. And when you do it on the turner while it's spinning, any of the excess glitter will just fall off as it rotates, so it's only going to stick in the spots where there is epoxy. And I just keep sprinkling it until I get the coverage that I want, and then as I work my way up towards the top of the cup, I sprinkle very, very lightly, and a lot of times I will even just pull some out of the container with my hand and then just kind of sprinkle it on with my hand. That way I'm just getting a very, very light coverage for where it goes into the ombre part. And then what you see me doing here is just making sure that all those pieces that were hanging out over the edge are smooth. If you don't do that, then you will have pokey pieces when you go to apply your epoxy on the next layer, and that is hard to cover, so you don't want to do that. You want to make sure that you press anything hanging off the edge flush with the edge of the cup so that it does not have any issues when covering it, or you will have to find a way to either cut it off or try to sand it down, and it changes the look of the glitter when you sand it, so you don't want to do that. So just push it in while the epoxy is wet. As I always say, if you push it in while it's wet, the epoxy is so much easier to work with while it's wet than when it's cured. So I always do everything that I possibly can while the epoxy is wet. And this color that I'm using is Squashed Smurfs, I believe, and it's a really pretty color that I loved, and I bought it from the glitter gallery. For the base of the cup, I just used my little, it's like a mica spoon, it's just a little spoon, and I put the glitter on it and then just kind of throw it against the base of it to add the color on the bottom. I wasn't going for a full coverage on the bottom, but I did want to add the color and make sure that it got some of the color on the bottom. And that is all. And that's what it looks like from the top. It's a really pretty glitter. I hope you enjoyed it. And this is the finished cup. And I did add another layer of epoxy over it after I was completed with the cup. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Drop me a comment if you have any questions.